Hi, Dogger. How are you?
Good.
Are you excited?
Yes, I am.
Look, people saw your page on IMDb, and they're pretty impressed. What do you say about that?
That's pretty cool.
So, you probably find it hard to count, but how many premieres did you go in your life?
I might say maybe 5? I don't know. I'm not
because
sure.
This is my first premiere. Just for you guys to know. And I'm going to double your age, maybe twice. So, okay, this is how it's going to go. I'm going to ask you a question. You're going to ask me one question. My question is, how did you feel on my set?
I don't know. It felt like every other set. It was, you know, you get up there, you act, you do your thing, cameras are rolling, then you're done.
You deliver fast, guys.
Then you eat food, and then you go home. It's great.
Oh, okay. Do you have a question for me?
What was the hardest part? And what was the hardest scene? That's about it.
I guess the hardest scene was, first of all, we choose a very hard day because it was 100 degrees, right?
Yeah.
Something like that. And in some point, everybody was so hot that the brain couldn't even function. But I think what I felt the most stress is the scene with the coffee shop.